Barnes & Noble at the Renaissance in Ridgeland last night. The four oldest Duggar daughters signed copies of their new book, Growing Up Duggar. We spoke to the mother of that big family. Michelle Duggar tells us they are excited to meet fans in the Jackson area and to share their book.
Oh, we are so thrilled. Our girls have spent 2 years writing this book, and it's really in response to a lot of the emails that they've received, and their heart is to really share the hope that they have found.
The book Growing Up Duggar is in stores now. The family is known for having very conservative values.